Welcome back. So we're here, episode 6, guys. Oh my god, the hype is so real. I'll make those leggings and there you go, man.
Here you go. Can you chant them at least?
Hmm? Oh yeah, I'll chant them.
If you can't get prod, just give it back.
Yeah, okay. Oh no, I need 5 levels for prod. I can get a projectile though.
Don't do it.
Yeah, I need 3 more levels to get prod. 5, but no, either way, it's gonna be like 1.
I only have projectile also.
I hope everyone's on 1.7. Maybe I could try to combine them and see how much it is.
Yeah, I'll let you an axe and then. Yeah, there we go, that works. Toss me your leggings.
Here you go. Keep an eye out for anyone. Nice, I love that sound. Dun, dun, dun. Thank you. I want apple so you can have it.
So we're stacked right now.
We're stacked. Let's go, guys. Prod 2, prop 1, diamond chest and boots. God, we're pretty stacked. Oh, you dropped your snowballs.
Yeah, I made a rod.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. So I'll just keep them.
Let's go.
Let's go, man. 0-0. Are we even going the right way?
A little bit.
Oh, what? Yeah, we're at 0-0.
There's a base up there.
That was so close. What the hell? I never knew 0-0 was there. Oh, why do you tell people?
I think that's exactly 0-0.
I don't know. That is 0-0 right there, I'm pretty sure.
No, it's not. This is 0-0.
Oh, I see someone! I see someone! Dude, help!
Where?
They're over there. Let's go.
Wait for me.
Oh god, dude. He's there.
I'm getting him. I'm coming back.
Oh god, I'm striking Sean. I killed Sean. Me, dude. Do you need help? You're banned from the server? What? Why am I banned from the server? Or did you say I left? Oh, I'm back. Okay, never mind, guys. Oh my god, what the hell? Thanks. Why did I just get banned? Did you kill him?
Oh, someone's here. Someone's shooting.
Oh, I see him. It's Isco. Help. Oh, dude, it's Captain Isco. Dude, I'm gonna die. I died. No, man. What? How's that fair? Anyway, guys, GG. I don't know what there's much to say considering, like, I don't know. I kind of found it was kind of like unfair, basically, because I don't know. I just found it was kind of unfair that, how, like, the way I died and, like, I don't know, it just because I had no time to react when I did get spawned in and then they came really fast. But I guess that was a GG to correct. GG to Sean. He put up actually a really great fight. Good job to him. So, guys, anyway, I don't know. Don't think there's much to say. But guys, honestly, I think that was a great UAT. Shout out to Pro. I had super fun playing with him. Guys, I know this like unfair advantage happened, but hopefully it doesn't happen next UAT and hopefully we can win it, guys. And yeah, I really hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a like and subscribe. I had really fun playing it and I guess let's see the next one and hopefully I win. So I'll see you guys in the next Quadrant UHC.